how to enroll new user via PIN?
We have to go to the menu, then we have to press user management, go into new user, go to a password, put any whatever password you want, like I'm putting 1414. You just need to type the password again. Now we need to go back to the menu. We have to type the user number, like the user number is 1. The password is 1414.
Thank you.
You have enrolled your PIN. Now I'll teach you how to enroll the
fingerprint.
Go to menu, user management, new user. Go to fingerprint, user ID is 2. Choose a finger and enroll it 3 times. Now it is enrolled successfully. Go back to menu.
And I'll put your
press the user ID and put the fingerprint.
Thank you.
Your and fingerprint PIN? Is enrolled.
PIN? If you want to enter with PIN?
Go to user management. New user.
No.
Your user ID is 3.
Login via PIN.
Put your user ID. Type the password. You have logged in via the PIN.
This we enrolled just before. Right?
Yes.